Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video. It's Kiana, and today's video is actually gonna be something different, and this is a big trend that's going around YouTube right now. So today's video, we're gonna be doing a day in the life of a VSCO girl. If you don't know what a VSCO girl is, it's basically like a basic girl who wears Birkenstocks, who wears oversized t-shirts, hoodies. You guys probably know already, so I'm not gonna explain it. I'll put the Urban Dictionary definition right here, but today I have a fun day. I'm gonna be going to the beach with my sister. So I thought I would film this video today and kind of go through the daily activities of what a VSCO girl would actually do. Like I said, this is a big trend on YouTube, so I'm just hopping onto the bandwagon and hopefully we can make this an interesting video. So I actually just put on my makeup. I'm still in my PJs, but I'm gonna get into my VSCO outfit. Let's go see what I have. Okay, so first of all, I'm actually gonna be wearing a swimsuit because I am going to the beach, but I have this super cute tie front swimsuit. I have these high-waisted bottoms. Just because VSCO girls like to wear oversized t-shirts, I'm gonna be pulling out my oversized Budweiser t-shirt. I really love this shirt, it's so cute. It does have a makeup stain. So yeah, I'm gonna be wearing this oversized t-shirt over my swimsuit. And then to finish off the outfit, I'm probably gonna wear some really short shorts that kind of like make me look like I'm not wearing pants, because that is kind of what VSCO girls technically wear for some reason. Okay, so the first pair of really short shorts I own are these Hollister ones. So I have these shorts and they're super cute. They're from PacSun. I kind of like these more. Here's my favorite pair of shorts that I'm probably gonna be wearing, my Levi's 501s. Okay, so I just put on my swimsuit. It's super cute. It's from Princess Polly, if you're wondering. Barely have any pants on look. And then throw on some Vans or like some kind of white sneaker because I don't own Birkenstocks. Then you want to also pick out a scrunchie. VSCO girls just wear scrunchies on their wrists, so I think I'm just gonna keep it on my wrist for now. Tip number one, if you want to be a VSCO girl, make sure you drink everything out of a mason jar. Super unnecessary and very extra, but they're cute. This isn't the cutest mason jar that I own, but I'm just drinking water before I go. Also, I painted my nails this really pretty coral color. Anything very vibrant is perfect for a VSCO girl. Okay, my sister's getting mad at me because we haven't left to the beach yet. Hi guys, so we are finally in the car. We are heading to the beach. I'm with my sister. Say hello.
Hello.
The first thing on the to-do list is to get Starbucks, because that's what most VSCO girls do. Actually, they just get iced coffee somewhere, but Starbucks is like the only place that's near my house, so we're gonna get Starbucks. Look at all the exciting things we have back here. Got my longboard, because VSCO girls love to longboard. Right on. We're driving in a Prius.
It's charcoal.
Charcoal Prius. Prius gang. Oh wait, that was stupid. Prius gang. Ew, that's even worse.
It's our Prius pal.
First stop is Safeway because we really have to pee.
We need some snacks up in this bit.
Gotta relieve ourselves. Behind the scenes of a VSCO picture. Where you gotta throw on the C1 edit. We're longboarding. I also got on my new shoes. They're actually not new, I just have never worn them before.
You move like 2 feet.
Alrighty, guys. We just made it to the beach. It is really, really windy and we weren't expecting that, but packing the blankets up, we got these really cute Mexican blankets that are very VSCO-y. We have two of them, unnecessary, but it's cold, so. Beautiful day. Make sure you take a Snapchat to document that you're out and about actually doing things with your life. We'll be right back.
here at Panther Beach at Santa Cruz.
Dude, she made you redo the ring like 3 times in your day.
The next thing to do as a VSCO girl, gotta get some artsy ice cream. Marianne's.